Hi, honey. I'm gonna be your dentist. I'm gonna be all in your mouth today. That's what my cheating husband told me, and guess what? I believed him. Okay, let's take a look. Oh, you're nervous? Don't be. Open your mouth. Do you brush your tongue, hon? This stench is telling me a whole different story. You can have this gum. Honestly, I have a whole pack. You can have that one. You can have that one. You can have that one. You can have the whole pack. You can have the whole entire pack. The stench is not that bad. It's not terrible. Can we get some Listerine in here? We don't have Listerine. Honestly, we could just pour some Pepsi down there. Honey, smell this. That's what breath should smell like. Inspired to be that, right? Okay, honey, I think we should talk about hygiene. Don't get mad at me, honey. I'm just trying to say the last three teeth that you have. Okay, where do I want to start? Can you close that door? We can hear him. Can you close that door? Listen, this is light work. We'll take care of you in no time. They told me that you have a little sensitivity in your mouth and it's sensitive to the touch. I'm gonna go ahead and shake this right here. Let me know if you feel that. Do you feel it? Okay, so she feels this pain. It's excruciating. Is there any aura gel or anything we can do about it? Oh, stop doing it. Oh, sorry. Ooh, you're gonna put my degree to work, aren't you? Let's set her up an appointment. Are you free on Tuesday? You're not free on Tuesday. I'm not free on Friday now. Let's set it up for Tuesday.